That's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher. The Witcher should soon be disguised. Surrender. Come on, come closer. As lifeless and boring as a boulder of their own time. Ha!
that's end of this.
She'll soon be buried. The sky's weak. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside.
That's enough of that.
The sky is weak. As lifeless and boring as a boulder on the roadside. It's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher. Shut up and fight. The Witcher should soon be buried. The skies. As lifeless and boring. It's a boulder on the roadside. You wonder the delusion of your tasks. Live happily ever after. Yeah.
That's enough of that. You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily. Thereafter. Live happily ever after.
Let's end this.
As lifeless and bold.
Time to end this.
You under the delusion you're complete.
Come on!
Live happily ever after.
Come closer.
That's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher.
Not your lucky day.
That's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher. As lifeless and boring. That's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher.
Time to end this.
The Witcher shall soon be buried. The skies weep. Side. Witcher shall soon be buried. The skies weep. You under the delusion you'll complete your task. Live happily ever after. You under the delusion you're creating. Live happily ever after. The Witcher shall soon be buried. The skies weep. You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily ever after. As lifeless as a bone of the roadside.
What? Lost your nerve?
You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. You'll live happily ever after. Chosen to deal with Witcher.
Time to end this.
You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily ever after. You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily ever after.
Let's end this.
Faith.
You're not him.
Wait, I want to talk.
Not here. Not in this place.
Sensations. He tempts fate, because at heart he's unhappy.
At heart he is stone, so nothing has changed. And did Olgierd mention me? What did he say?
Not much, but I didn't ask about you. He just sent me to retrieve the rose.
The rose? The last I have left of him? His last gift.
Feeling the rose is important to you, more than a memento.
I remember so little. Yet when I think of my rose, I begin to recall what was. The world around me turns real, and my eyes open wide, and I recognize things. Remember who I am and who I was.
A friend once told me about a case like this. Could be strong emotions that bind you to the rose, feelings we witchers call pins. They're what keeps you in this world.
Like an insect pinned in a collection case. Horrible.
Need to be honest, if I take the rose, you might cease to exist, as might the world you built around you.
And what will happen then? Shall I be free of the suffering, the sadness? Is it the void that awaits?
I don't know.
I don't wish to suffer any longer, but I fear there will be cold and darkness until there is nothing at all.
I can't take the rose.
Is it not what you came for?
Can't force Iris into oblivion. She thinks and feels still, and she's no danger to anyone but intruders.
Look at her. Look at her world. She's doomed to relive the painful past eternally. Take the rose. Show her mercy.
What should I do? What do you want me to do?
I do not know what I want. I'm so very, very afraid.
You too. You want me to take the rose, trying to convince me. Why?
We want to help Iris von Everick. And you.
Generous demons? I don't buy it. Because you are demons, right? You were to serve Iris until the end of her days, and didn't come with her death, so you are sentenced to stay in the world of her torment for all time. Can't break the contract yourselves. So you need me to do it for you. If I take the rose, Iris will cease to exist, but you'll also be freed.
You're right. But are we wrong to want that? Our intentions are pure.
We're but bit players in this tragedy. A performance has gone on too long. We can't help the mistress, and her fate no longer moves us.
Can we be blamed for simply wanting to leave the stage?
I won't decide your fate. I can't accept the rose.
Will you leave empty-handed? What about your task?
Rose stays with Iris.
So that is how it's to be. Perhaps in the years to come, another will appear to free us.
I don't know that you've chosen wisely. And though I feel no gratitude, I'll not send you away empty-handed. Look, the petal edges darken. The flower closes, and I am overcome with sleep.
Good night, stranger. You must leave. The rose awaits outside this world, while I descend once more into my dream of what was.
Olgid, I wish to be with Olgid, to gaze into those eyes the devil would be proud to have.
Farewell. Things changed. Got the violet rose there now. And Iris, ready to see her husband again.